Hi guys, if you are someone with oily skin or you always want some hydration step in your routine, keep watching. So to add that extra hydration to skin apart from moisturizers, people use different kinds of toners, serums, etc. There are also people who use aloe vera gel for that purpose. Few people can tolerate aloe vera gel and moisturizer on top of that. There are also few people who just use aloe vera gel and call it a day. So I personally feel everybody might have looked for a good aloe vera gel at least once in their lifetime. If you particularly have sensitive skin, there are few things you should take care of, like extra added color, fragrance, etc., which can irritate few people. I found this Kazima aloe vera gel. Kazima aloe vera gel has no fragrance, no color, and you get 500 grams for 345 rupees without discount. You will get it around like 250 rupees on discount in Amazon. So following my instincts, I just bought it because it felt so good and so much like a steal for what we are getting. So I was pretty shocked when I received this. It has a weird packaging that we're not used to. It kind of smells bad. When I first got it, it was like okay, but now it smells like cheap rotten plastic. Even the texture is so horrible. Like, can you expect aloe vera gel to be jelly? Like, it must be called aloe vera jelly, not aloe vera gel. So there are some jelly moisturizers also, like Elf Super Hydrate A moisturizer, which melts and sinks into the skin. I was expecting something like that, but no, it doesn't spread so easily. It feels sticky and the hands start smelling bad as well. I have this feeling that it is made out of impurities and it is not a refined gel like so. In initial days, I put it on my face and saw immediate reaction. I then tried on hands and it didn't go well. So I'm currently using it on legs, but I must say I'm struggling really hard to not throw it in this bin. So guys, this is a definite eye-opening that happened to me. Never buy anything that is marketed as fragrance-free and dye-free blindly. Like, do your research, read through the reviews which are genuine, and then figure out if you really should buy it. I really hope this helps someone someday. So just remember that this is not cosmetically elegant and it really feels so cheap and it doesn't really work. So don't waste even the 250 rupees on things like this. Just spend few more bucks and get a good aloe vera gel, like some Innisfree, Face Shop or something like that. So if you ever wondered how it actually really feels, this is how it feels. It just doesn't spread. It has no stringiness to it. It is not watery. It just doesn't work.